you. That's coming Friday. For those that like to indulge, we have the dope show on Saturday. Woo! And if anybody has, how many have seen the dope show? Anybody?
Wow.
It's a unique show. Yeah. It's a comedy show, and they come out and do a set, and then they go out and indulge, and then come back and try to do it again. I've actually seen one guy forgot to come back. So it is a lot, it's an interesting show. And then coming in May, I've got Peter Rivera from Rare Earth coming in May 11th. May 18th, we've got Ambrosia coming in. May 24th, we've got Nazareth. So, yeah, come on down and see some more shows. And now we'll get the heck out, I'll get the heck out of the way. One of my favorite singers of all time was Joe Cocker. So, you know, this is a... Ed is great at this, so ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Feelin Alright.
Nice. Ready for some Joe Cocker?
Yeah.
Here we go. We'll be right back.
Unchain my heart, oh, shoot me.
about 1966 and saw Mary Poppins. Oh. How sweet is that? My little sister sitting right there. Say hi to Lynn and Jeff.
Let's peel the curtain behind us. About four more left.
Bye. We got a couple more here left for you guys. Ever hear this one? We'll be right back.
Goodbye, my friends. Hope you had a good time.